Former Wheeler Dealer host Ann Anson moved on with a new girlfriend after his divorce from his ex-wife Christina Hack, and an Oscar-winning actress got together in June. They first met on the set of Anson's show, Celebrity IOU Joyride. Ann Anson and Renee Zellweger started dating in June. Ann credits her mutual respect for their privacy, they have been quiet about the relationship. After the news of their romance broke on the internet, the sources said Anson and Zellweger bonded over common interests. The insider said, sometimes two people just meet and click and the timing is right. Renee's creative and often goes for guys who think out of the box. Additionally, she's smart, thoughtful, and always looking to expand horizons and nurture around her. Anson spoke to Jeremy Parsons in Tuesday's episode of People magazine about Celebrity IOU Joyride. He told Jeremy that he was grateful to have Renee Zellweger as his girlfriend. The 42-year-old star said there's nothing to hide. He added, everyone knows that Renee and I are dating. Ann continued, was grateful for the show because amazing things happen in this world. He added, things collide when you least expect them. The same thing happened in his case, and he was grateful for that. The Celebrity IOU Joyride said he and his girlfriend want privacy. It's something that he didn't want to talk much about. It's too early to talk about the relationship, and he didn't want to put any pressure on that. He added he prefers to take things one day at a time when it comes to his love life. The British native and the Oscar-winning actress made things Instagram official. The father of three shared a black and white selfie of himself with Renee on his Instagram page without any caption. His followers and fans liked and commented on his post. Also, his friends shared support in the comment sections. Ann's co-host Crystal Lee was there when the two first met on the set. Christy wrote, you too. Mike Brewer commented, boom, along with an explosion and heart emojis. Amy Williams, MB Oli, wrote, pure happiness. Lydia McLaughlin commented, happy hearts. Many followers congratulated the couple. One fan wrote, yes. Now this is your person's written all over your faces. Congratulations, you guys. Another fan chimed, man, the ultimate blessing in life would definitely be having someone as amazing as Renee Zellweger next to your side. Ann was previously married to ex-wife Christina Hack for nearly 2 years. They shared a son named Hudson London, who turned two in September 2021 and co-parenting together. Also, the British TV host has two older children, Emily 17 and Archie 15, from his first marriage. Renee also has gotten to know Anson's youngest son, Hudson, while they're spending time together.